all over the city.
How do we contain it?
Find the crashed floodship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy this city or risk losing the entire planet.
Do it.
Chief, make your way to the crash site.
Welcome to the battle.
Fire for the Bruce. Chief, I can't tell you yet, anyway. It's not safe. The Gravemind, it knows I'm coming up.
Sliding around beneath their skin! Oh. And then they got up, started to talk! Oh God! Their voices! Oh God! No! Make them stop! A favor? Yeah, that's it! I helped them! Maybe I need to help myself. Maybe I need to help.
Hail humans and take heed. This is the carrier, Shadow of Intent. Clear this sector while we deal with the flood.
Power! your fire, Lola Prophets!
We seek the same prize, but our shipmaster will sacrifice all to stop the flood.
Thank you.
am salvation.
Cortana.
Reclaimer. I must act quickly before your construct suffers any further trauma.
Leave her alone.
If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make...
You tried to kill me.
Dictated virus. She had the activation index. And you were going to destroy my... You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function, to help you, Reclaimer, as I always should have done.
Can it be saved?
Uncertain. This storage device has suffered considerable trauma. Its matrices are highly unstable.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief!
Success!
Hi, Charity. The Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything. It's not safe. The Gravemind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
But it doesn't know about the portal, where it leads. On the side, there's a solution, a way to stop the Flood, without firing the remaining Halo rings. Oh! Hurry, Chief. The Ark. There isn't much time.
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've heard enough. Our fight is through the portal. With the brutes and the bastard truth.
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A Flood army. A Gravemind has you in its sights. You barely survived a small contamination.
And you, Shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the Flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single Flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, with respect, Cortana has a solution.
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a Flood trap.
We should go through the portal. Find out for sure.
What we should do, Commander, is understand, clearly, that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth. We go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground, we might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution, and I'll bring it back.
Earth is all we have left. You trust Cortana that much?
Sir. Yes, sir.
Well, this is either the best decision you've ever made or the worst. Hell of it is, Chief. I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
Rogue ships, staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers, fire at will.
Burn their mongrel hides.
True ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door. Hey, focus. We got a job to do.
Chief, eyes on. Got a good angle. You take the first shot. Thank you. Albert!
Job.
You done already?
Charge! Charge!
We own those fools.
I dreadnought cannot rise. Even now it is engaged. Turns deftly in the wards of this new world. Do not relent.
Thank you.
that. Heavyweight fight. Dawn's only got the tonnage to last a few rounds. Find me a place to set her down, over.
Look at me! I'm a killing machine!
Down, we spotted a good LZ. If we can get to our vehicles, we'll lead you to it.
Let's find that LZ. Follow us, sir. All the way down this canyon.
Reinforcements!
shut off. But we spotted a structure on the other side of this wall. It matches Cortana's description of the map room on the first Halo ring.
A cartographer. Good. Should help us fix Troop's location. Secure the LZ, then we'll push through that wall.
Roger that. Follow my Pelican, Chief. The LZ's this way.
Thank you.
Roger that. Beginning my descent.
Look! Up high! Here she comes! Is the Dawn rated for atmosphere? I guess we're gonna find out. Hey, take cover!
Thanks, Chief. Wouldn't have lasted much longer up there. Come to the back of the frigate. Did the elites get a fix on the cartographer?
Yes, ma'am. Just on the other side of the wall. But it's surrounded by brute heavy armor.
Don't worry. I've got a plan. If we can't fly over the wall, we'll go right through it. Chief, take one of the tanks. Lead the way. If you find any locked doors, Spark will be happy to pry them open.
I will certainly try my best. Facility.
All right, then. You heard the lady.
Shall I help you choose a vehicle, Ridley? This one seems in very good condition. Primitive armor, notwithstanding.
Tank's a tank, Lightbulb. Mount up! Let's roll!
installation to your room.
Yeah, well, you're all for our ticket through this wall. So if you don't mind...
I'm not glad to be here with you.
Upper doorway. The others can take the lower route.
Please use caution.
For a doorway to abide such robust security protocols. One moment, Cleveland. There we are. Please follow me.
Trouble. Now!
Double! Flank and cover! I want everybody supporting the Chief! He'll take it down!
Well done, Spartan.
I lost him. He's in trouble.
Hoorah!
Hey, what gives?
It seems I've crossed a circuit.
Well, let me have a look.
Ah! Oracle!
Little bastard stung me.
I did not want you to come to any harm.
You got a funny way of showing it.
Excellent. This way.
Sloth grunts. Kill them as they slip.
Ah!
Photographer, come, it awaits your approval.
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18th light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation, but it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier, or the meddler will destroy it all.
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle Squad. I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
Pelican's gonna land one level down.
Ah!
lose him. Flanking. Fire grenade! It's not quitting the field, Pack Brothers!
Over here! Get out of there!
The installation was my responsibility. It must have been out. No, I must have been
feast on you! Steal yourself, Captain!
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
I got it.
No, don't shoot. They mean us. Those units have a priority task.
Oh, yeah?
And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to find a terminal closer to your core...
We must keep the profit there on both sides.
But what about your your construct. A solution to the flood. With more data,
Harper's right. We have priorities too. Until we kill Truth, stop the rings from firing. Nothing else matters.
Beach, take out that.